Are you saying we can't talk?
Are you saying we're not talking?
What are you saying?
What are you saying? I'm saying... I feel bad about you feeling bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's simply codependency.
Yes, I know that now you know that I didn't know that you didn't know that when I said no, I meant yes, I know. And that now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong to
say you were wrong.
To say I was wrong about
you being wrong.
When I rang to say
that the ring was the wrong thing to bring.
If I meant what I said rings bored me. I'm not mad that you got mad that I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. If I were you and I'd done what I'd done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said. I feel bad about you feeling bad about me, feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling. I thought you thought I reacted, channel me when I reacted to you.
I'm not mad,
you got mad, don't drop dead. If I were you and I'd done what I'd done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said. But now it's out in the open.
Now it's off our chest.
Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to screw, so let's just get some rest.